Hi guys, how are you? I'm here in my kitchen. I'm trying to do a quick fix, something that I can eat and hit the road. So today I'm not in a very bad mood, not like last time. You remember last time I lost money trying to book the flight by myself? And I lost a lot of money with the Qatar Airways. I'm not bad mouthing them. Qatar Airways, they are wonderful people, by the way. But the time I left for Nakuru, I was very, very worried because I didn't know if I'm going to get my money back. If you didn't watch that video, how I lost money trying to book the flight by myself, please go back and watch that video. You remember the reason why I was booking the flight for myself is because I wanted to save money instead of paying the flight agent. I wanted to save that money so that I can be able to pay for extra luggage, because these things are not cheap. So like I was telling you, what happened is that I decided to do the booking by myself, go online, because you can go online and book the flight for yourself. But if you don't want to experience the kind of inconveniences I have gone through to almost lose my money, then you go to the flight agents and it is less stress anyway. But I wanted to learn. Because once I go to the US, most of these things I need to be doing by myself. It is here in Kenya that we enjoy M-Pesa shop there, Mama Mboga there, Maize Roaster there. Those are things that you cannot enjoy in the US. So I decided to take time and learn how to... I use olive oil. And learn how to... book the flight ticket for myself, for my journey to the US. I am relocating on a BB lottery, and I wanted to do this by myself. Guys, let me tell you, I booked through something called Flowcash, and I lost the money, and I had paid for the entire flight. The reason I am doing this video is so that you don't make the same mistake. So allow me to make all the mistakes that I can make so that you don't make the same mistake. I'm fixing a toast. It is past lunch time. Super hungry. I'm on intermittent. So I'm doing this past 2. I don't even know what time it is right now. So guys, like I was saying, I was so stressed up when I was doing that video. Maybe you could tell on my face. And I decided to take a break, go to Nakuru and chill there, because I didn't know what to do. You can check that video and see how I lost the money. And then I go to Nakuru and I went to watch the wild, like I told you. And at some point, imagine when I'm sleeping, something pops up. And I saw this is an M-Pesa message. I did not even have a clue. It was the Qatar. Because like I told you, it was a long story. Because I had paid from M-Pesa through Flowcash to the Qatar Airways. And now the money is lost. And nobody is responding to my emails. And on that video, I said how I went to their offices. And then I'm sleeping, I'm in Nakuru. And a M-Pesa pops up. And guess what? I got my money back. So now I'm back. I'm happy. I have my money back. I already booked again. I'm not traveling soon. I'm here for quite some time. Before I travel, I will let you know. I just wanted to tell you, I got my money back. Hooray! I'm now doing a quick fix, some egg toast, so that I break my intermittent. I know wheat is not the best thing to take, but it's the only thing I got in this empty house of mine because I have moved items and I'm selling others. And for what I would be able to sell, I will give out and I will move them to the other house that I have somewhere. I can see my memory is running out, so I will cut this video here until I delete so much to get some extra space. I love you guys. Kindly subscribe. Now you know I didn't lose my money, I got it back. I want to do a video on packing. It will be huge, it will be deep. Because even there, I made losses and I got challenges. And I want you to know how to pack, which bags to use, which sizes, how to save on packing, and on and on and on. So subscribe, hit the notification button, like, share. Let's continue walking this journey until we get to the promised land. I love you. Check.